Number 268 is a Broadway mini jazz large group. Please welcome to the stage Little Red.
Once upon a time, there lived a little girl. This girl wore a red riding hood at all times. That's why everybody used to call her Little Red Riding Hood. The little girl, with her red riding hood as always, started her journey to her grandmother's house. Little Red Riding Hood started walking in the forest while joyously singing songs. Little Red Riding Hood came to a road filled with flowers. There were all kinds of colored flowers. While Little Red Riding Hood was picking the flowers, she did not realize that she was drifting away from her path. At that moment, she heard a sound coming from the bushes. Suddenly, a big bad wolf approached in front of her. Little Red Riding Hood was so scared that when she saw the wolf right in front of her eyes, she dropped the basket that she was carrying.
Are you afraid of the big bad wolf?
Oh!
Thank you, dancers. Thank you.